Good morning, children. I am Anusha, English teacher of Kakadiya Public School. So, in previous class, we have discussed about parts of speech. So, in that, we have completed about noun, pronoun, verb, adverb, adjective, and preposition. So, today in this class, we are going to learn next parts of speech. What is that? Conjunction. This is the next parts of speech, seventh one. This is the conjunction. Join two or more words, phrases and sentences. Conjunction means nothing but the words which will join two or more words, phrases or sentences. So that type of words are nothing but what? Conjunction. The type of words are nothing but conjunctions. See here, I have written the examples. Because, if, until, although, yet, or, so, etc. So these are the some words which will come under the conjunction. So, I have written two sentences by using conjunction. Let us see the first sentence. Ajay and Preeti. Ajay and Preeti are walking to school. Ajay and Preeti are walking to school. So, in this sentence, which is the conjunction? And is the conjunction. And is the conjunction. Why it is the conjunction? Why? Because it has joined two names, Ajay and Preeti. We can also write like this. We can also write like individual sentence. Ajay walking to school. Preeti is walking to school. But what we have wrote here? Ajay and Preeti are walking to school. We have combined the two names by using a conjunction. And we have written a sentence. And see, second example. You can have an apple or a banana. You can have an apple or a banana. So here also we have combined two words. Apple and banana. But which conjunction we have used here? Or, which conjunction we have used? Or. So, you can have an apple or a banana. So, in this sentence, or is the conjunction. And in the first sentence, and is the conjunction. Why we are using this and or conjunction? Why? Because to add two words in a sentence, we have used these conjunctions. Understood, children, what is conjunction? Conjunction means nothing but words that join two words or phrases or sentences, nothing but those are the conjunctions. Again, these conjunctions are divided into two types. How many types? Conjunctions are divided into two types. What are they? First one is the coordinating conjunctions, and second one is the subordinating conjunction. Conjunctions are divided into how many types? They are divided into two types. What are they? Coordinating conjunctions and subordinating conjunctions. Again, these coordinating conjunctions, again they are divided into two types. Again, coordinating conjunctions are divided into two types. What is the first one? First one is the single word conjunctions, and second one is the multiple word conjunctions. Understood, children? Conjunctions are divided into two types, coordinating conjunctions and subordinating conjunctions. Again, these coordinating conjunctions are divided into two types. What are they? Single word conjunctions and multiple word conjunctions. So, we will learn about single word conjunctions and multiple word conjunctions. Okay, children. Now, we are going to learn about the types of conjunctions. What I told, there are two types of conjunctions. First one is what? Coordinating conjunction. And second one is what? Subordinating conjunction. These coordinating conjunctions, again, they are divided into two types. Again, they are divided into how many types? Two types. What is the first one? First one is what? Single word conjunction. And second one is what? Multiple word conjunction. So, in single word conjunctions, we use only one word to join sentence or to join words or phrases. So, here I have wrote some examples. And, or, but, so, if, etc. So, these are the some words which will come under the single word conjunction. So, see the sentence. What is the first sentence I have written? I like to read. I like to read. And what is the second sentence I have written? I like to write. So, here I have written two sentences. These two sentences we have to make into a one sentence by using conjunction. So, see the sentence. What I have written? I like to read and write. I like to read and write. So these two sentences I have wrote only in one sentence by using what? Single word conjunction. By using single word conjunction, I have make it into only one sentence. Understood, children? What is single word conjunction? Single word conjunction means nothing but we use only one word to join two sentences or two words or two phrases to write a sentence. And next, coming to the multiple word conjunctions. What are the multiple word conjunctions? See, here I have written both and, neither nor, either or. Next, not only but also, etc. So these are the words which will come under the multiple word conjunction. In multiple word conjunctions, we use two or three words to join a sentence. But in single word conjunctions, we use only one word, that is conjunction, to write a sentence. So we'll see the example sentences of multiple word conjunctions. Okay, children, we'll see the sentences of multiple word conjunctions. So what I told in multiple word conjunctions, we use more than one conjunction to write a sentence. So these are the examples: neither, nor, either, or, not only, but also, both, and, etc. So by using these multiple word conjunctions, I have written two sentences. So what is the first sentence I have written? He drinks neither tea nor coffee. He drinks neither tea nor coffee. So in this sentence, you observe two conjunctions are there. What are they? Neither and nor. By using this neither and nor, we have written a sentence. So what are these? These are the multiple word conjunctions. And see the second sentence. Both Ramu and Krishna are playing. Both Ramu and Krishna are playing. So in this second sentence also, I have used two conjunctions. What are they? Both and. Both comma and. These are the what? These are the multiple word conjunctions. Understood, children? What is multiple word conjunctions? Multiple word conjunction is nothing but to write a sentence, to join a sentence, we use more than one conjunction. Now, next we are going to learn about subordinating conjunction. This is second type of conjunction. So what is that? Subordinating conjunction. Subordinating conjunction means these are the words that join different clauses into sentence. Subordinating conjunction is nothing but they join the different clauses into sentence. See, since, because, for, although, etc. These are the subwords which will come under the subordinating conjunction. And see the sentence. We carried our raincoat. We carried our raincoat. It was cloudy. What is the first sentence I have written? We carried our raincoat. It was cloudy. So by using subordinating conjunction, I have joined these two clauses. What is that? We carried our raincoat since it was cloudy. What I have written, by using which conjunction I have written the sentence? Since. Since is nothing but here subordinating conjunction. What is the sentence I have written? We carried our raincoat since it was cloudy. So in this sentence, since is nothing but it is the subordinating conjunction. Since is the subordinating conjunction. Understood, children? What is subordinating conjunction? Subordinating conjunction means nothing but they are the words that join different clauses into sentence. They join different clauses into sentence. So these are the words which will come under the subordinating conjunction. And this is an example of subordinating conjunction. So till now we have discussed about conjunction and also the types of conjunction. So based on this, I am going to give you the worksheet. Everyone should solve that worksheet by watching the video carefully. Listen, watch the video from starting to end carefully and solve the worksheet. Okay, children. Till now we have discussed about conjunction and also the types of conjunction. So based on that, I have given you the worksheet. What is that? Fill in the blanks with conjunctions from the box. So in this box, I have given you few conjunctions and now I have written some fill in the blanks. So for these fill in the blanks, which is the correct conjunction, you have to choose it from the box and you have to write here. See, what is the first fill in the blank? Dash, we played well, we did not win the match. Dash, we played well, we did not win the match. So for this question, which is the correct conjunction, you have to choose from the box and you have to write here. So what is the first one? Although we played well, we did not win the match. This is the correct one. Although we played well, we did not win the match. So like that only, remaining also you have to write. Understood, children? What is the conjunction?